Back in the day, you had been part of the smart set. You holidayed with kings, dined out with starlets. From London to New York, Cap Farah to Capri, in perfume by Chanel and clothes by Givenchy. You sipped Camparis with David and Peter at Noel's parties by Lake Geneva, scaling the dizzy heights of high society, armed only with a checkbook and the family tree. You chased the sun around the Côte d'Azur until the light of youth became obscure and left you on your own and in the shade, an English lady of a certain age. And if a nice young man would buy you a drink, you'd say with a conspiratorial wink, you wouldn't think that I was 17. And he'd say, no, you couldn't be. You had to marry someone very, very rich.